This is Walter Barrett with the JTV News Update. There have been no arrests made thus far in relation to Friday's break-in at iSmart store in Wickham's Quay 2. Proprietors for iSmart and nearby businesses came to work on Friday morning to find the front door broken. Several undisclosed items were removed from the store. Another business establishment on the same premises also had its main door smashed, but nothing was reported missing. Investigations are continuing into the incident.